Oh! That was a true nightmare! Luckily, I awake to find myself safe in my snug, warm... Hot rod! Who stole the floor? Woo-hoo! I'm falling! Oh well, might as well make the best of it. Look at me go! Better watch out. I am as cool as a sea cucumber.
The anatomy of a worm contains several distinct chambers, including the digestive tube, the pharynx, and those wiggly little bits on the end there.
I'm inside an Alaskan bullworm! It's horrible! It's slimy! It's surprisingly spacious! I wonder what else I'll find inside this worm. Hey, look! It's Old Man Jenkins! Old Man Jenkins, what are you doing here?
Howdy, SpongeBob! I was eating just like you! I've been here a few weeks now.
A few weeks? But don't you want to get out? Aren't you worried about being digested?
No, sirree. There ain't no digesting going on. We're respectable folks. Just ask all the people who live down here. They're nice people, if you don't mind the smell.
I can't live in here. It's moist and slimy. I absorb moist sliminess. I've got to get out of here.
Oh, then you'll need this. I've been building this here flying machine all by the lonesome. Only need to get a few more bits, and then she's ready to go. If you help me, I'll give you a lift out of here.
What other bits do you need?
Details, details. Smart little whippersnapper like you will have no trouble working it out for yourself. Go talk to the chief of the castaways. I'm sure he'll have something for you. No time to waste, boy. Go and speak to the chief.
Captain Findo, this is the way to the village. Is that someone in distress? It is, and he looks kind of important.
Excuse me?
Maybe if I perform a daring rescue, which is my specialty after all, he'll help me find some plane building stuff.
Hello? Over here!
Thank you, young fellow. Those monsters have overrun our entire village.
Your village is inside a worm?
Yes. Where do you live?
In a pineapple. Look, I got eaten by accident, and I'm trying to find stuff to fix a plane with.
I'll help you, but first you need to help me. My subjects have been kidnapped, including my pretty, pretty wife. She's a pretty, pretty ironing board.
Your wife's an ironing board? And if I rescue it, her, you'll help me find plane building stuff?
I think so, but first you'll have to get us back inside the village. I lost my key, so you'll need to crank the drawbridge somehow.
I'm a bona fide hero! guys here for book club? Whoa, I guess not. I'm the coolest sponge in Bikini Bottom.
Silly of me. I'm kind of trapped over here.
Patrick can see me now. Yeah! There you go.
Thanks, Spongy Dude.
Your chief sent me to save you, and you are safe.
I expected my hero to be taller.
I love rescuing folks.
Nice work, yellow guy.
Patrick can see me now. I smell the smell of treasure. Shiny, shiny, shiny. Oh, come to SpongeBob.
Always return a favor.
Thank you.
is all wet and squishy.
Legend told of a hero who'd come and rescue us.
I have an itch on my nose. Please help.
Little sponge.
Nice work, yellow guy. Nice work, yellow guy.
Christmas card list.
Just don't quit, do they?
Yeah.
is up to? There she is! The tube's wife! What a fetching lass! Never mind, I'll have her down in a jiffy. Unless she's guarded, of course. Then it'll take longer. Intrigue and wonderment. Splice the main brakes! Or something. Or not.
Take my wife, please. No, seriously, you can take her.
Don't you want her to stay here?
No, it turns out she's not as pretty as I thought. But she's always been a fine companion and would make a fine addition to a building project. Failing that, there's the old junk pile. You're sure to find something in that lucky dip. Okay, SpongeBob, you can rummage around in the junk pile for plane parts. Just make sure you put the right colored junk in the right colored buckets.
Junk in the buckets? Piece of cake!
You're a natural, SpongeBob! Careful with those colors, SpongeBob! Good one, Bob. Keep going.
It's like tidying up, only fun.
That's good one, Bob. Keep going.
Junk in the buckets, piece of cake. Buckets, pizza cake!
It's a little-known fact that bullworms play host to a variety of species, including crustaceans, small fish, and slimy things that go, ick, ick, ick. It's a little-known fact that bullworms play host to a variety of species, including crustaceans, small fish, and slimy things that go, ick, ick, ick.
Good going, SpongeBob. That looks mighty functional, unlike my family.
The big cheese said his wife was always supportive. What now? Is that enough stuff? Can we take off now? Please, please?
Sorry, SpongeBob, it ain't that simple. The bird ain't fixed up yet. There's an inventor lives nearby. You should talk to him.
Moment. I've got troubles of my own.
What's wrong? Oh, SpongeBob can make it all better.
The creature stole my 3 jellyfish power cells. I hate those creatures. And just as I was about to activate my greatest invention.
I'd sure like to see that. How's about I go get those 3 power cells for you? Then will you help me find stuff for my plane?
Sounds like a good deal. Could be tricky, though. The monsters have locked themselves away with the cells in my workshops.
Don't worry. I'll work it out as I go. I've got a very good feeling about this.
Do you mind? You're in the way a bit. Go into my workshops and find those power cells.
Yeah.
of intrigue and wonderment.
Do it.
my seismic back scrubber. You're not free this Thursday, are you? Thursday.
Toxic goo.
Check.
Armored enemy.
Yes.
Check.
Scared SpongeBob.
No check.
I win.
Now where's my power cell? You guys aren't a power cell.
Don't mess with SpongeBob.
SpongeBob!
That's what I'm here for.
Just think, if you find that blast power cell, I can activate my all-time greatest invention! You just wait! It's awesome!
You're right! Good things are happening! Let's go get that last cell.
I should show you my atomic can opener! Maybe later, once you found those power cells.
I wonder if old man Jenkins can patch your work.
SpongeBob, there's a second plug in this room. It's a mighty big door, you know.
Oh. what Patrick is up to.
You've already had a go at this, but why not try spinning with both arms to move the train faster?
It's like tidying up, only fun. Junk in the bucket, piece of cake.
That's good, SpongeBob, keep going.
Junk in the buckets, piece of cake. Now we're talking.
Keep up the good work, boy.
Only fun!
That's good, SpongeBob! Keep going!
Junk in the buckets, piece of cake!
That's good, SpongeBob! Keep going! Keep up the good work, boy!
The interior chambers of a bullworm are highly sensitive and are easily upset by parasites and spicy food. They quite like toast, though.
That's a fine, fine prop, SpongeBob. You done good.
Okay, thanks, old man Jenkins. Can we leave now and get out of this place? Huh?
Sorry, SpongeBob, it ain't that simple. Something's got this here worm belly all fired up. That's why these gut juice levels are so high. That happens to me when I eat sea cucumbers. If someone was to find out why and sort it out... Oh, hello!
Oh, me! Yes, never fear. SpongeBob to the rescue! Which way was it to the rescue again?
Towards, how should I put this delicately? The rear... stomach upset. Go back there and see what you can do.
Oh, it's no use. No one is going to save us. We're trapped here forever.
Hark, I hear the sounds of trapped villagers. What are you doing down here?
We were sent to remove the blockage. It's a huge can of hot chili, but we were unable to remove it.
That's why I'm here. SpongeBob's the name, and removing cans of chili is, well, one of my many occupations that I do.
My team can help you reach it if you can reach them over this goo. Watch.
Well, if you had that, then why didn't... But you could have... Ah, don't worry.
Bye.
can that's causing all these problems. Now, how can I get over there? Are you guys here for book club? Whoa, I guess not. This world is full of intrigue and wonderment. Now we're talking!
Keep up the good work, boy!
It's like hanging up! Only fun!
That's good, SpongeBob! Keep going!
Junk in the buckets, piece of cake!
You're a natural, SpongeBob! Keep up the good work, boy! You're a natural, SpongeBob! Keep up the
good work, boy! That's good, SpongeBob! Keep going!
Junk in the buckets, pizza cake!
Hey there, SpongeBob! Crank this beauty!
Consider her cranked! Up, up and away! Away!
We're gonna make it! We're gonna make it!